Do you think it's okay that Tom Brady is charging $1,200 for a signed football or jersey for himself?
I think it's outrageous if somebody pay for it.
Right.
It's not what you ask if somebody pay for it. I mean, 5 Super Bowls, I'm surprised he's not charging $2,500.
Really? Don't you think you should give the fans that for free?
Yeah. There's nothing free in life but salvation, and televangelists charge for that. So there's nothing free.
I love it. Thank you so much, man. Cheers.
If you like what you just saw and you want to see more videos of your favorite athletes, crazy stories, and just all the best off-the-field stuff, subscribe to the TMZ Sports YouTube channel.
The subscribe button is right here, and check out more of our exclusive content right here.